Hello! Welcome! Feel free to come straight up here. Get a full spray of the Swami. How's everyone doing tonight? Come on, let me know. We travel on foot. Swami John Reese Band. This is our second show, not making any excuses. It should be perfect. But I really care about you guys. How are you doing tonight? Is everyone feeling? Are we feeling like we can have a party-like environment? Are we ready for that? Too soon? It might be, I don't know. I mean, I'm here, and I am grateful to be here, grateful to be playing with the new band, and very happy to be here at the bottom of the hill, a home away from home, and I hope you like these songs. I hope you dig it the most. We'll be right back. That song was about something. Thank you so much. Does it sound okay out there? If not, there's nothing I can do about it. This is the We've already practiced as much as we're going to practice. And I think we can fit in one between now and the next song. All right. Here's a song that for a short period of time, I was kind of partners in a bar. I feel like I need to say this because I feel like maybe people might read into the song wrong. No, keep the beat going. I like the beat. Work here, we'll listen to you. Gonna break it down because I know that's a lot to take in. Thank you. Thank you. So like I said, this is our second show, and I'm kind of nervous for you guys. I feel fine. I appreciate your support. I really appreciate there's some new friends on stage, and maybe some new friends out there. There's definitely some old friends on stage and a lot of old friends out there as well. So thank you for living, following the timeline, and keeping in touch with me and my friends. It's great to see you again. It's great to be here, and I hope you're having a good time. Thank you. This song's called "We're the Number One Band in the Land, and We Don't Understand." If you don't understand, we don't know. Touch my gland.
I don't like it.
If you don't like it, we don't understand. the sound of the woo. This is like perhaps the first straight edge song of all time. Yeah. Called Speed. Oh. Don't do it, kids. And you can kind of sing along because it's pretty, like when it comes to the chorus, it's kind of obvious.
Rain and fire.
couple more songs. What? I didn't hear it. I want to hear it, but maybe I don't.
It's a new song.
Ice Ice Baby!
Yeah. It's got Vanilla Ice.
I still don't hear it. I wear earplugs because I don't want to hear stuff like that. But maybe, like, for the 90% of the things I don't want to hear, I'm probably miss out on 10% great things who could make me a better person. Was that one? Is that in the 10%? I don't know.
Check
it
out. Ice Ice Baby.
Because it's usually like, this is like the thing that blocks out Freebird, you know what I mean? Or like On a Rope, that blocks out that. I mean, I like the song, but that's not what we're doing. We want to make sure that it sounds splendid, just like you all out there. Make sure it lives up. Does it sound pretty? Apostrophe N. All right. For old acquaintance, be forgot.
All the time!
Thank you. Thank you so much for coming out. We have one more song. I feel like it should come with a disclaimer because, like, people know where I live, you know, my friends and people that maybe I'm not really close to know where I live in San Diego, you know. There's a big SWAMI logo outside of the house. You can't miss it. But anyhow, it's not in Ocean Beach, by the way. But anyhow, good. I don't want you to know. Anyhow, so I wrote a song about my next door neighbors, and I hated these fucking fuckers so bad. They were the worst neighbors because they were bad. They were like bad people. They were stealing my mail. They were always like dealing drugs. They were getting in fights. They were like, their piece of shit cars just were broken, taking up every parking spot. And I hated these people. And I made a song about these people. And then because we recorded the record a long time ago, that they moved. And no longer is the house yellow. And so now, I'm just saying this disclaimer because if you were to find out where I live, the yellow house is no longer the house I hate. I actually like those neighbors. They painted their house yellow after the song, and the yellow house that I hated is now blue, but it doesn't sound as good. I hate the blue house. It doesn't fit. So it's still the house in the past that I hated that was yellow and those people that lived there. So thank you very much for coming out. Fuck those fuckers in the yellow house. So much. I don't hate anything except for the bad fucking neighbors. Thank you so much. It was great seeing you. I hope you enjoyed seeing us. Thank you so much and good night.
Thank you.